Just doing a quick vid on the block plug for the coolant on a KA24. It's a Nissan D21. There's not many videos or any videos on where it is or how to get to it, especially with the heat shield on there and the manifold, nothing taken out except for other shit for cooling. Or other things for cooling. And the way I like to get to it, I'll show where it is. It's right down here. There, you see the Teflon tape on it right there. It's kind of hidden back there, but it's pretty easy. What I like to do, what I did is, just using a 14 millimeter socket, just with this little bendy guy, and just getting up there. I loosened it and see if I can move it with my hand. I'm trying to do, you can kind of reach from around your transmission. You can kind of get up there and feel it right here. Feel it with my middle finger right now. I'm going to put the socket up here and try to fit it in there with my hand. Loose, get in there slowly and surely. Actually took out the attachments. Let it drain out. It's pretty clean water, but look at all those floaters. There's a lot of shit in there.